here in the fire. 41-year-old from Winfield, Tennessee. Terrific finish. And this is what got Ben Rhodes upset. There's the 0-2 of Dippel. Kind of adored him there on the white flag lap when we saw that Rhodes retaliated and then Dippel came back and gave him a shot a couple of times as they came. And then afterwards, you see Ben Rhodes going back to try to get some revenge on Dippel. Had to be separated.
I think maybe a little bit of frustration there, but it was just hard racing on the last lap.